Morning.
How are you doing?
Hiya. So, visit the museum.
Again?
Again.
Again. Well, there's at least one new thing since you were last here. I need you to spot it.
Well, he's got a loader.
Okay, 750.
Ooh.
What's that?
Yeah.
It's spring loaded as well.
Yeah, though that says eight. That's not an eighth Doctor Sonic.
I know.
I'll probably buy that when I come back around. Yeah. The reason I came today is because I'm on my way to Carlisle today.
Hi.
Yeah.
What are you going to do in Carlisle?
It's just because it's a year since my granny passed, so we're just having like a day out.
Ah, that's good.
Yeah, just have a nice day out.
Yeah. Well, how yourself? You know your way around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, it's cold today. It is cold. Oh. For those watching, I'm filming on my phone this time.
It is a known fact that humans require sustenance. Food and beverages can be purchased from the Golden Lion, the King's Head.
So apologies if the quality is not as good.
Jules Cafe and the Forge.
Honest?
Cybermen do not suffer with this weakness. My cyber scouts inform me that there is a local resistance group at the Allendale Inn. All resistance to the Cybermen will be eradicated.
Thank you.
course, the advantages
of filming with a phone.
It has a built-in flash that I can just leave on. Whereas my proper camera doesn't. And it's heavy enough as it is, and that without adding all that on there, so...
I mean, should be able to see things a bit better.
That one's actually on. It's cool heat. That's helpful. Venom. Venom. Whenever I see Venom, I just get Eminem in my head. Has that always said that? If it has, I've never noticed it. I wonder if Rob Ritchie has actually been here. I'd hope, because he lives in Sunderland, so, you know, it's about pretty much the same amount of time for him to get here as me. Yeah, I think the soundtrack is glitching. Cramp in my hand of holding this. Thank you. Hello.
I'm going to
take my little
intake. I need to speak to you later.
Yes.
Okay.
So, how was that
game? Yeah, there was more than one thing, I think.
Oh, is it? Oh, there might have been, yes. Go on.
Either that or I was just forgetting stuff from the lip, because I noticed a couple of things had shifted about a bit.
Yeah. Well, I know he's been doing stuff. He doesn't always tell me.
No, I did see his Monster Man documentary thing.
Oh, you've seen that? It's good, isn't it?
Yeah, I've seen it. I noticed... So I bought the War Doctor Sonic, it was for 70 quid, and does need a little bit of a polish up. I don't know if it's got a locking mechanism or something, but yeah, it kind of locks like that, and then... Yeah, I might have to take it apart. I think it needs a new spring or something in it, but... I mean, I had to pick one up, so yeah.